doing tonight? Yeah, y'all excited about Vacation Bible School tonight? All right, well, we're really excited too, so let's go ahead and get stretched out. We're getting here. We got to do it the same way, so stand up. Everybody stand up. Stretch it out real big. Go as high as you can. How long can you stand on your tiptoes? How long can you stay up there without coming down? Stretch, stretch. All right, everybody, give me 5 jumps. All right, give me 6 claps. Give me 4 snaps. And everybody, give me a Jesus on the loud as you can on 3. 1, 2, 3. All right, so we're going to get started with our first song. You'll remember it from last night. Remember, we got candy coming, so we're watching. Kendall and I are watching. We're watching. You'll remember it from last night's blueprint. It's coming up. So everybody look at the screen, stand up, and let's dance. Give yourself a hand. You can be seated. All right, so we've been talking about building a foundation and building our lives on the right thing. We've talked together about how God chooses to love us. How awesome is that? God chooses to love me, just like I am. God chooses to love me. That God has a blueprint for our lives as well. So he sends Jesus as a proof or a demonstration of the love that he has for each and every one of you to die for our sins. We're really excited about that. And God called, he thinks we're worthy. How cool is that? He would send Jesus to die just for you, just for me. We're going to continue on that theme, continue to build some things tonight. Now, everybody listen carefully. Kendall's going to read a verse of Scripture tonight to us, and we're going to go ahead and get started in a moment.
And remember, I am with you always to the end of age. Matthew 28:20.
That's a promise from Jesus. Jesus says, remember, I'm with you always. So Jesus doesn't say, I'm with you just when things are good or just when the sun's shining. I'm with you also when things are not so good and when it's cloudy and rainy outside. He's with us always, even to the end of the age. So we're going to talk a good bit about that tonight. We're going to have a good time in our lessons. We're going to have, guess what we're eating tonight, y'all? Pizza! Who loves pizza? Who doesn't like pizza? Riker doesn't like pizza? Okay, he likes it. So we're having pizza tonight. We've got some games. It's a little bit wet outside, so I don't know what we're doing with the games. I'm guessing we'll probably go inside a little bit today, and that's cool. We also have a lot of people who are doing baseball right now. They're probably going to come in late, and that's okay, too. We're glad that they're here whenever they can get here. But we're really super excited that you're here tonight. Now, we've been talking about our offering and taking up offering all week long. So it'll be going to the North American Mission Board, to our missionaries who are serving. Everything we take in, every dollar, every penny is going to go to that. Now, what happens if the boys win the offering total? Anybody remember? Kendall, right? Yeah, that's what it was. And what happens if the girls win? Yeah, that's what's going to happen, right? All right, we also had another, we'll take up that in just a moment. Now, we also had another challenge going on. If you brought a friend for the first time, you got to do what? You got to throw a pie in my face, right? So did anybody bring a friend tonight for the first time? You didn't. I'm watching you, Braylon. You brought two. That's two pies. All right. There you go. Kate brought two friends. Awesome job on that. So we've got that going on as well. Now, let's stand back up. We got a brand new song that we're going to be learning right now. Brand new motion. So everybody listen very carefully. We'll do it again when we come back into our closing assembly. But everybody check out the screen and do your best. I'm watching you. You better be dancing good.
As the Father has loved me, I have also loved you. These are words straight from Jesus. These are words full of truth. He says,
all right, we got some good dancers. Keep it up. You can be seated. Okay, so here's what we're going to do with our offering tonight because it got a little squirrely last night. First of all, girls. Hey, girls, if you brought your offering, girls only. Girls only can bring it up and put it right here, okay? Girls only. Actually, let's have fun with it. Boys, too. Go ahead and bring your offering. Boys, go right here. Boys, go right here. Girls on the other side. All right, good job, everybody. Good job, everybody. Boys on this side, girls on that side. I'll tell everybody the totals when we come back together. Hallelujah. You still pulling stuff out of your pockets, Fiber? How many pockets you got? All right, okay. So I'll count, we'll get that counted up, and when we come back together for closing assembly, I'll let you know who's in the lead right now. Now, somebody's already asked me, can we bring anything tomorrow? Yes, you can still bring your offering tomorrow. Now, tomorrow's going to be really, really cool. We're going to get together like we always do, and then we're going to eat together again, and we're going to ask your whole family to come. So it's going to be a family Bible school day. So your family can come and share a meal with us. It's going to be a lot of fun, and that's how we're going to wrap up VBS this week. But we're going to have an awesome time tonight. Who's going to have a good time tonight? All right, so let's start off like we always do with our heads bowed, our eyes closed, and if your cap is on, a cap off. All right, let's pray together, all right? So everybody's real quiet, and we're going to pray together. Father, thank you for each one of our children. Thank you that you choose to love us. Thank you that you sent Jesus to die for us. And thank you that if we remain in you, you abide in us, and we can stay with you forever. I pray that you'd give our kids a great night tonight, our leaders a great night tonight, and that we would see you and love you more because of what we do. And we ask this in Jesus' name. Everybody say amen.